story.
So let's just jump right in. Because, you know, why not? Nakali. Wait, who is it? M. Bison versus Nakali. Alright. Pretty sure we've already seen the scene that's coming up here. If it would load.
Not yet!
Idiot! Do you think the fist of someone...
We started the fight and everything. What am I doing?
Give me your soul!
Why don't you take it?
Take this!
Burn! This is psycho power!
Okay, I don't play as M. Bison, obviously.
Worthless. Is that all you have? Meaningless. Work. This is perfect. It's going as I have planned.
Alright.
I want to enjoy this.
You ain't doing shit, apparently. Oh. Oh.
How dare you!
Oh my god. Fang is back. It's so great. I'm so happy. What? What? That's it? All he did was back up.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand?
Half his body parts look painful, dude.
What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
Got his ass beat, that's what happened.
I couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see. I guess they still haven't finished the job. Damn it. I still wasn't able to find my friend yet.
Wait, who is he looking for again?
An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadaloo. Probably was tricked into it.
Shadaloo's
cafeteria. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help. My friend Rashid, please save my life! Or something like that. So I helped. But never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend.
Sounds like the greatest friend ever.
This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Oh, it's Nakali. Again, what the hell is he doing? So he lost to M. Bison, so he wants to fuck with people he can actually beat this time?
How many more of them do we have to fight?
Miss Chun-Li! Miss Kansuki! Is that...
That's an even bigger boy. Jesus.
Zangief!
He's just so cool!
Are you kidding? Huh?
Impeccable timing.
Oh my god.
They are here to pick us up. Everybody get on board. We must leave this place quickly. Go on, Ibuki. Please.
Thank you very much.
Her hair is standing up like that. It's amazing.
He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well then.
Punch him in the head.
Why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles.
So cool, Master Zangief.
Oh, that's great.
That was nice job. However, you need to develop a lot more muscle power.
Jesus.
Muscle!
Gorgeous! I love it!
He's cutting. It's time.
He's the greatest of all time.
Everyone, hurry!
Understood. We go now.
Yes!
Roger, sir!
The greatest man in our sport today.
Hey, don't push me!
Whoa!
I don't imagine you could fit in there with him in there.
Something's wrong.
Yeah, leave the guy that just got his ass beat. Oh god.
Please, Miss Cutting.
That's creepy as fuck.
Time to go!
They're just gonna leave him behind.
Phew, that was a close call. Oh, please excuse me.
Hey, that's my space!
Grab on!
Yeah, with your zombie hand. What the fuck was Nakali doing? He's the creepiest motherfucker to have running at you ever. If I ever saw him, I'd shit my pants. That man is terrifying. He seems like those crazy homeless people you'd see on the side of the street.
Think we finally lost him. My, oh my. And you're the one who gave up everything to save her.
Just stop it!
Looks like she'll never be cured. Why don't you just kill her already?
Oh, fuck.
Way to go!
What's happening to her hair? Oh, fuck, that was great. Oh, it was like a little motor.
She may be an ugly doll, but she must surely have a role to play. Beauty that is born from conflict with past memories. I thought such things had been lost. This new beauty. Show it to me now.
Oh my god.
Let's dance in ecstasy.
Oh, I'm Vega. I'm gonna get fucked up. I'm the worst Vega player. Oh, okay. Please, I haven't. Oh my god. No, stop. Oh, she blocked everything.
Beautiful.
Shut it, you piece of shit. Yep. I called it. Don't ever have me play as Vega ever.
Let's dance in ecstasy.
Don't disturb me.
I'll give you that little roll. The twirls. It's a mind game. please. I'm bad at Vega.
Torn asunder!
Scream for me!
You blighter!
What'd she just call me? Oh fuck. Nope, alright.
Beautiful.
Shut it.
Oh fuck.
I'll show you.
Well,
I invite you to a luscious death.
I guess she doesn't want the luscious death. Jesus.
That's it. I want to see everything.
This pervert's giving off a real good vibe. Hey, perv. I was the one who picked her up first, so that makes her mine. Why don't you go play somewhere else?
You sound like...
You lack delicacy.
Sound like a perv, too. So.
You're the one who lacks delicacy. So go back home and then cry in your pillow. Time for fun.
You are not wanted.
Then why don't you get lost?
Oh, fuck. See, he's great.
How's that?
Come on.
Ready?
Oh, lovely. Fuck off.
Yes. Good. Awesome. Ready? How's that? Lovely. Good.
Oh my fuck.
Lovely. Now you'll die. Yeah, I'm so hot. I'm not satisfied.
Detestable.
I'll kill you, pretty boy.
Violet! It's time to die!
No!
Displeasing.
I'll eat you up.
Aha!
Fuck off!
Nope. Shout! How's that? You're too slow. Just kill you. You've really got the nerve to steal my prey.
Oh, fuck. I thought we were gonna lose for a second there. That would have been
see ya, perv.
Bad.
Crap. I guess I didn't kill him. You wake up already?
Oh fuck.
I see.
Buddy, old pal, you forgot your mask.
I'll leave. For now.
All right, then. She has a phone call. Shh.
What now? Oh, it's her.
I like the delivery of that line. It was pretty good. Oh.
We came back here for now to regroup, but we will be going back to the Shadaloo base as soon as we rethink our strategy. We must stop them from dropping the moons.
We're going back to our own hideout now. It seems Helen already has some new information.
I thought that was Zangief for a second.
No more! Charlie! Here!
Oh shit.
Not yet!
You okay? Do you know who I am?
We?
Who we?
You're the one who stopped my madness. Merci beaucoup.
Charlie. You forgot this.
It's his dog tags. Aww.
Nash? Huh?
Yeah, he died, it did. And got his zombie parts put together. That was a nice little scene to have. I'm glad he's all back and not fucking insane.
I really understand how you feel, but Helen might have some new information to share with us.
She doesn't. She just wanted to give you all cookies.
I see everybody's here. So, you said there's a way to stop the moons?
Yes, that is true. I have found a solution.
So there is a way.
Yes. But it depends on you.
To the friend of that person. The Usher. I found a command. Light up the pathway for those who stray. I call thy name. If we decipher this, we can stop the moons. I have skills. Like I know how to read and write programs. But I can't read hearts. But you, who are the friend of that person, you can.
A command.
It seems like a code. I assume you can decipher it?
Yes.
I'm impressed with Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I thank the developer of the Black Moons and your friendship with her. It's kismet.
Oh god, Helen, tell your hair to calm the fuck down.
If the command is activated, Shadaloo's plan will come to naught.
Fucking hell.
I'm very excited.
Yeah, so is your hair, dude.
Of course.
Oh my god.
You will finally get to kill Bison.
It's so bad.
I can only do what is in my ability to do, but I'm afraid that I won't be able to end Bison's life.
Don't say things like
that. Her fucking hair,
dude. I don't have the strength to do that.
Oh my god.
Maybe they do.
Don't say that!
Whoa.
Don't you know how much I had to sacrifice just to bring you back to life? What do you mean you can't win? You are supposed to win. If you win with the power given from my lord and the prophecy.
But I'm already dead. For dead men, time will stand still. But Bison's psycho power keeps growing and evolving. Whereas I have...
Oh my god.
Can you get frightened and decide to chicken out?
I like chicken.
I'll tell you something. Your time is short, just for a limited period, by the grace of my lord. Don't tell me you actually thought you would live forever.
Why is she so pissy?
Before too long, your body will fall into decay. There is no next time for a filthy dead man like you.
Wow.
I know that already.
What did you say?
I know I don't have much time, so I have to do what I have to.
Hey, wait up!
That's what you get for having freaky hair, lady. Then a ghost passed by. That was just smoke. But I like to think it's a ghost. Oh. Oh, look at the butterfly. Is Nikali here? Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I have waited, and you have come.
Speak at least a semblance of English, please. Or, you know, just scream some more. That's nice. Whatever. Oh.
I will devour.
I'm different than before.
Yeah, I actually kind of know what I'm doing with Rio now.
Hadouken! I got him! It's all or nothing! I will triumph!
Oh, he threw escape me. Here, come here. I want to grab. I want to get that grab. Come on.
Now I get it.
No, I don't. I faked him out.
Not done yet.
I feel I did pretty good on that fight. Give him a right stomping. How many fights has Nikali actually won? He's won like, what, two? Out of what, five? Oh shit. He's using the power of the butterflies. And the collie looks confused as shit. Punched a butterfly out of him. I did like that scene. That was pretty cool.
Why couldn't I devour his soul like the others?
You must go. His soul is no longer a sacrifice for you to devour.
Now everybody is here.
Yep, everybody's happy.
Well then, we're going back to the Shadaloo base.
Oh, fuck.
I just received a report. They believe they found a way to stop the moons.
That's amazing. Then let's leave it to them to stop the moons. We'll go there to defeat Bison.
I'll go with you.
You certainly made us wait for a long time.
Then I'm sure you'll work twice as hard. Right?
No.
We'll all work hard.
He just says no right then and there. I have actually decided to go home. Is that Dulcim's gigantic hand? I wasn't looking at the screen for like 2 seconds.
Black Moon is still intact.
All of our attempts have been ineffective.
What's are the they current shooting rockets status? At it?
People in all the cities are panicking. Not even 50% have evacuated.
Her hair looks different now. It looks like it's drawn in.
After 130 days of silence, a blonde-haired child had appeared who was equally filled with fire and water. That child listened to the wishes of those people who had true compassion.
Is she reading to herself?
Almost there. We are almost there.
Oh my god. Her hair is really fucking distracting, dude.
Welcome, Lord Yurian.
I really feel
heard about
her, though.
A fool who was bitten by her own dog.
It is not done yet, my lord.
I'll be waiting for your good news.
I don't know, I can really feel for her though. She made me like her, and kind of like her, in one scene. Still don't like that. Oh my fucking god, here's somebody who's never gonna make me like them ever in my fucking life. What the hell was the point of that scene? It was like fucking 4 seconds of fucking Fang fucking dancing. And goddamn Bison just powering up. What the hell was that? What the f- What was the point of that scene? Jesus.
Hey! Are we gonna jump from way up here?
What?
Her hair is going blue!
Well,
look at that!
Better prepare to die!
But if you have muscle, it's not broke!
You are right, sir!
Go!
Hey! How could you guys just leave me?
Wait! Wait! Don't push me!
Oh my god! That's fucked up, Dulcin. He just teleported. He didn't have to have a heart attack about it. He just teleported down there. That's fucked up.
Yeah! Oh. I see that your skills have improved very much.
Thanks! Sir!
Oh.
My team will handle this. Thank you.
What is your team? I thought Chun-Li was part of you. Whatever, I don't care.
Again, psycho power!
Yeah, they don't skimp on the psycho powered people, do they?
Take these! Best of luck. Same to all of you. Hut! It's been decided that I shall be your opponent today. You should feel honored.
Not really. What a cocky asshole. I'm sorry. I know she's rich and proper, but Jesus Christ. She's one cocky motherfucker.
Ooh, you guard with great stats.
Begin. Watch out, Master Zangief.
Caught it with his teeth. No, he caught it with his goddamn chest.
What?
My.
That's incredible.
God,
totally
man.
Awesome.
What the hell is your chest made out of, dude?
Zame.
Yeah! Muscle is stronger than blade.
What the fuck?
Now is my turn.
That's insane, dude. I'd leave.
Here you break Murasame.
No need for.
I don't care if I'm controlled by psycho power. I'm leaving. Okay then.
You lack power.
Shut up, you. Kill you for Murasame.
All right, that's fucked up. How are you gonna do that to me?
With my muscles.
No.
Murasame.
Fuck.
How dare you bring Murasame?
No need for weapons.
Come on. I literally have no idea what I'm doing with Zangief.
Now.
Oh, fuck off.
You lack power.
Shut up, you.
You not bad.
Kill you for my summary.
What? She out of nowhere. She just went hard. God damn.
You break Murasame.
No need for weapon.
Fuck.
You lack power.
Shut up, you. Flash.
What else? She recovered fast. Okay. Usually I have a longer grace period with those kinds of things.
This is still muscle power.
My God. What the hell? They didn't need to give us that part.
Now die, you butt pig!
Oh, fuck. Yeah, but there.
It's cheating to use a weapon. Oi, why don't you fight fair?
Then what's that chain for, you big fat sack of meld?
Oh, she just called him shit.
You've got a foul mouth, girlie.
Yeah, she does.
Breath,
oh, fuck.
Bullhead.
Her insult game is strong. He just drank and threw it at her. Roll up.
Almost. Almost.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, God.
Why, you?
Yo. Birdie, please. Oh, okay.
Don't count to chickens. What's it? Why, you brutal pig?
Oh, fuck off. Oh, my. Fuck, they keep giving me big ass characters that I never play in my fucking life. Oh my God, this is probably the worst thing anyone's ever seen in their damn life. Alright.
Did nothing. You talk big.
Get lost, you fat pig.
You are big. Well, okay then.
wanker. Sorry, time to say goodnight.
That's why I'm always the winner.
Lord Vice!
Yeah, sure. That's why he's always the winner. You heard it here first, folks. Fucking hell.
Dumb, you pig.
That's racist. No, no, no. Oh my god, a fucking donut.
I guess the others might be in danger. I guess it's time for me to get out of here quickly. Huh?
Karen, you still haven't fought this lady? From here? Jesus.
Of course. The only one who can't escape from here is yourself.
So, care to say your prayers?
I hate both of them, honestly.
Prepare yourself!
How ridiculous!
Hey! Get weak!
What?
Wait. You will never win.
Actually, I will.
She seems familiar. I don't know why, though. Get out of here. She seems familiar, and I don't know why. They'll probably look it up. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know where she's from.
How could I lose?
She's probably not from anything, honestly. For fucking air.
What now? Huh?
Her hair. It's coming to life. Jesus Christ. Oh, there. It's fine there.
These dolls are utterly useless. What's the point of strengthening them if they continue to lose?
I don't know.
But at least I can have them destroy our enemies and themselves.
That's fucked up. Huh? What? They're just gonna blow up? Is that what's gonna happen? See, I didn't get to play as Ken. I didn't get to play as Laura. Characters I actually want to play as. Fuck. I don't even think I've gotten to play as Mika yet. I don't think I have, now that I think about it. No. That's more bullshit.
You traitor!
Julie! I can help you!
Okay, Julie, I can help you, but stop. Oh, fuck.
I won't give up!
Oh, Julie, please! Julie, please! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Julie! Stop it! Fucking stop! Well then, I'm fucked. Julie, please, you can't go that hard. I'm gonna lose.
I can help you.
Fuck. To think I was complaining about fights being too hard. Or too easy. Oh my god. Like, legit? Stop.
Over here. High cannon spike. Here I go. What is this power?
You fucking bitch.
Cannon spike.
Fuck.
No. Why are you still fighting?
Destroy.
Oh god, damn it. All right, I'm going to be quiet for this next fight cuz I need to concentrate.
You traitor!
Julie. I can help you. No.
I won't give up.
Here I go. What is this power? Why are you still fighting? Spiral arrow! Cannon spike! Cannon spike! Spiral arrow! Spiral arrow! I swear I'll save you!
It's alright now.
Holy fuck. I still almost lost that one too. Fucking hell, dude. Whew.
You have good eyes. Now let's stain those eyes with despair. It's time to dance.
Vega!
Come! Now dance!
Boogie Let Wonderland!
Don't get in my way!
Let me seduce you. Holy fuck, dude. Honestly, I didn't want to play this Vega anyway.
This is over.
I didn't want to play this Vega anyway.
Cannon spike.
Fucking hell.
Violet. Aha. To the perfection of beauty.
I'm here to win this.
Oh my god, dude.
Viral arrow.
Oh my god. Guess I have to try and concentrate.
Again. Let me seduce you.
Don't get in my way. Fire arrow.
Ow, fucking shit, dude. Fuck off.
To the perfection of beauty.
I'm here to win this.
Fucking bitch. God damn it. Just sit down. Oh, fuck me, dude.
I want more. More!
DiCapri!
Oh?
Not the bike.
Why didn't you invite me? Especially if you guys are having fun like this.
Why?
Seems like she wants to help you. Well, I'm so jealous. Let's have fun with just the two of us together.
You'll pay for this!
Oh my fucking god. Wait, who am I playing as? Okay, I'm gonna assume I'm not playing as anybody. Yeah, I thought so. It legit looked like the startup to a fight that I'm never apparently going to see.
Intruder! Exterminate!
Uh-oh. Calm down. I'm not going to harm you.
Exterminate!
Damn it!
Well, she's gonna harm you.
Exterminate the intruder!
Yeah, let's talk! Gotcha!
What? This bitch is just... Are they all, like, low guard? It's fucking the most irritating thing in the world.
Shut up! Stop! Sora!
Well then.
Sora!
Strong. Oh, fuck me, dude.
Yeah.
Here I go. I have no choice.
Danger.
Ha! Gotcha.
This bitch just blocks fucking for years, dude.
The world is doomed.
Dominate.
I'm sorry.
Oh my fucking fuck, dude.
No other option.
Good, get the fuck out of here, dude. Yo, that gets irritating. Like, all the AI does is just low butt guard. If I knew what I was doing, I could probably counter that. But I don't know what I'm doing. So, there you go.
The command to stop the black moons. This must be it. You always had a flair for the obvious when it came to puzzles. But to make the answer to the security question this easy is pretty weak.
Nah.
Huh? What? What the?
The sheet of the turbulent wind. All functions. Oh, that's a great passer.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Don't look at it.
A tiny bit late.
What the fuck?
What did you do? Nobody was supposed to be able to stop this anymore.
You didn't know that, right? The hidden command to stop all the functions of the Black Moons.
What was that hand gesture?
My friends. Final back piece of work. Back.
That researcher did it! Not only did that fool steal the control keys for the moons, but also did a terrible thing like this! I knew that I should have killed that traitor much earlier!
Again. What did you say?
I poisoned and ended the life of your very, very dear friend.
You mean that guy he melted?
So you did?
The fuck?
Numbing poison will completely stop you.
What? You are evil. Since that's what you are, I will kill you!
Please do. I don't.
How dare you? Must get him!
He blocked every fucking thing. What? He knows I jump in the air a lot.
Monster!
Oh, fuck off. Oh, you fucking dick. Oh, my fucking god, Fang. When I use him, he's shit, but whenever the AI just gets the control of him, he's the greatest thing known to mankind.
Be with your friend in death.
Impossible!
Alright. I'm gonna concentrate. I'm sorry.
How dare you? Boom! Hiya! Hiya! Take a strike! Gotcha!
Yo, I'm gonna.
Gotcha!
How is it? You can still move!
Must get him! Sora! 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 Ha! Almost there!
You're not even close!
Sora!
Otoja!
Toria!
Oh!
Yeah!
Ha!
Ha!
Did you see what I did?
My lord,
fuck off, Fang. I hate you. I fucking hate Fang. Now kill him.
I avenged my friend. Now you can rest.
This last poison will finish you off for sure. You have to die now. Your dear dead friend is waiting for you up there.
Oh my fucking god.
As long as Lord Bison lives, this world is destined to become hell. Why don't you find peace in the afterlife? And now...
She'd better not die. Especially if that fucking shitlord killed him, because god damn it.
The psycho power has disappeared. Where am I?
Everybody's waking up and feeling not so murderous today. Oh, it's a little monkey. Vegas is like, well, we lost.
He did such a really terrible thing to my PSA. It's really annoying. But still, it's not too late.
You hurt us. I'll never forgive you.
You kill him then.
A defective doll like you shouldn't talk to me like that.
A defective doll?
My sister's
no.
Entire
no. No.
This doll should shut its mouth.
I'm gonna let Fang lose this fight. This is just. I can't. My mind can't handle fucking Fang winning another fight. Like, I don't care. I'll take this loss. This fucking. I'll win the next one. Good. That's what should happen, but this, the game's not gonna let me. Fuck me.
My sister's entire life's old!
This doll should shut its mouth!
Wait! This. God! You! God! God! Wait! Who wants that? You got this! Hey! Hey! Hey!
There's my poison! Take
the... You!
Say, I defeat you!
Such impertinence!
Who wants?
So easy to beat you!
No way!
Shut the fuck up, Fang. Oh my god. Well, you lost again, even when I wasn't really... Even when I kinda tried, you still lost.
My sisters and I are not dolls!
This doll should shut its mouth!
You! No! This!
Why?
Hey! God! Hey! God!
That's my poison! No! Eat this and die!
If I defeat you!
Such impertinence!
This!
So easy to beat you!
No way!
Hey!
God!
Cookie!
I can't
These
stand
dolls
you.
Are so easy to break!
Oh, fuck off, Fang. God damn it. I hate Fang with a passion.
I don't need defective junk anymore! Time to die!
Sorry. Unfortunately, I can't see my friend yet.
She gets the love.
Will you never give up?
What?
Ah!
Oh, fuck.
No! You stupid doll! Stupid doll! Because you, all because of you, fool!
I'm not a doll. This is my own thing. If I die, no one will ever...
No, 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 not yet! I'm too young! I can't die yet!
Just die. I feel bad for her, but shit, man. I do feel bad for her. She shouldn't have to die with that fucklord.
Just a little more. So don't interfere!
Tall fuck. That man is still going and fighting. Bison is their personal bodyguard.
Even more dogs.
Yeah, I don't know what ninja A, B, C, D, and E think they can do. Oh, fuck.
Not this time.
You fucking you stomped him.
Bison!
I'll end this right here.
Wait.
Well.
Guile.
Flat Top says no. Well then. Just gonna teleport his way up there, huh? Seems reasonable. Oh, it's this room. Oh, God. What happened to Balrog? He didn't die, did he?
No matter how many times you come back, you'll never win against my psycho power.
Power of him being a fucking psycho.
Perhaps. But I will achieve my victory.
Then why don't I send you to hell so you can collect the victory that you're desperately looking for?
Sorry, Nash, but I'm gonna have to...
I will get...
Oh, hey! Calm down. I might have to cut it here, because it's getting very late. If I can finish it now, I might just finish it. But I don't imagine I can actually finish the story mode right now, because... Oh my god, how many are... How many acts... What? Wait... Maybe? There was 5 acts. I wasn't wrong. I was just... There's more scenes in each act. You know what? Let's go. Let's fucking do it. Guess not. Why not? I just figured there was a less than that. Or I thought there was more than that. Let me skip this. We saw this part. Guess I'll keep going. Doesn't matter how tired I am. I'm gonna finish this tonight, I guess. I don't care how long
I will defeat you. This is a pointless struggle.
Bison, please. I wasn't ready for such wreckage.
Moonsault.
Still fire. This means nothing. You're caught.
I'll take that.
Let's go.
That was my own fault because I don't know what his V trigger does. Okay.
It can't be over.
I wasn't ready. That's not fair.
I will defeat you.
This is a harmless struggle.
Oh my fucking good lord, dude. He does so much goddamn. Look at this shit.
This still means nothing. Slash!
Out of me!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Is this really gonna...
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle!
Sword up! Moonstone! Get lost!
Psycho Pope! You! Struggle!
Fuck, I want... The fuck? I forgot.
You burn!
Fucking stop, dude!
Let's go. This still means nothing.
That's bullshit.
You're caught.
Follow me. Inferno. Ship.
No, I'm not one of those ones.
Sonic, down you go. I can still fight. It can't be over!
Oh my god, this is so stupid.
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle!
Sonic! Moves up! Smash!
It's all mine.
No, it's Psycho Pound! Struggle! Struggle!
Still fight you!
Struggle!
Oh my god.
Okay.
Moonsault, let's go. Down you
oh,
go.
Oh fuck you, dude. Oh my god.
Moonsault.
Work left.
It can't be over.
See, I'm not good at fighting games, but holy shit, dude.
I will defeat you.
This is a pointless
I'm not good at Street Fighter in general. I just like the games. Oh my fucking fuck, dude. Stop attacking.
You can still fight.
Burn.
Oh my fucking god. God fucking damn it, dude.
It can't be over.
Don't skip that battle. Don't do it. No.
I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle.
Shut up.
Out of me.
Fuck off, dude.
Sword up.
Psycho power.
Struggle. Still fight. Sonic. Sword up.
Struggle. Struggle. Ship.
Oh, fuck off!
Let's go.
Oof. God damn it! You just fuck off, Bison.
I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle. Psycho power. Struggle.
See, like I haven't even taken that much out of him, and he does it in one goddamn move.
Struggle. Still fighting.
Oh my god.
Down you go. It's all mine.
Fuck out of here.
Let's go. This still means nothing.
Oh my god, really? Oh my fucking god.
Down you go.
You can't defeat the mighty Bison.
I will win this.
Get the fuck out of here, Bison. Oh my.
It can't be over.
God damn it.
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle! Struggle! Burn! Struggle!
Oh my god, I swing at him and he just fucking disappears.
Burn!
I can still fight!
You! Struggle!
Say that! Slap! Get lost! Sonic!
Chip!
Let's go!
Inferno!
Oh my god!
No way!
I fucking...
Moonsault! Down you go! Sonic!
Ooh, fuck, man.
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle!
Say out! Crap! Say out! Sword up!
Are you oh my god, that's almost all I've done to him.
I can still fight!
Struggle!
Nothing.
I can't, this is fucking irritating as shit.
No way!
Like, how is this fucking...
How dare you! I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle!
Sword up! Moonsault!
Oh my fucking god,
struggle.
Dude.
You're caught. This still means nothing. Moonsault!
No.
Sonic! Sonic!
Flash! Chip!
Let's go! Down you go! How dare you! I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle! Chip! It's Psycho Power!
And still fight!
Struggle!
Sword up! You're caught!
I'll get that!
Let's go! Sonic! Moonsault! This still means nothing!
Chip! Chip!
Still fight!
Oh my god!
It can't be over! I will defeat you!
This is a pointless
struggle! Sword up!
How's that not an overhead attack?
Struggle!
Say it!
Struggle! Struggle!
Still fight! Let's go! This still means nothing! I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle!
Sonic! Crap!
Oh, yeah! Chip!
Sword up! Down you go!
Psycho power! Struggle! Struggle!
Ziyak!
You burn! Ziyak! Struggle!
Oh my fucking god, dude!
Chip!
Oh, fuck off!
Sword up! Let's go! This still means nothing!
How?
Chip!
Moonsault!
Chip!
How? I blocked it!
Blast! Chip!
Fuck you!
Blast! Blast! Chip!
Sonic!
Chip! Chip! Chip!
Oh my god, fucking you, fuck, god damn it!
It can't be over!
Ooh, god fucking damn it, dude.
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle! Struggle!
See, I can still fight!
Meaningless!
Slap!
Let's go!
Chip! Sword up! No way!
This still means nothing!
I can't deal, dude.
Chip! Still fight!
I'm betting there's other people who have won this fight with fucking
ease. It can't be over!
I will defeat you!
This is a pointless struggle! Psycho Pow! Blast! Burn! Struggle!
Really? I can grab him after that? What kind of fucking grace period is that? Oh, fuck you. The moment I decide I don't fucking move at all.
She's still fighting!
I go for a grab and he punches. Fuck.
Sonic! Let's go.
You can't stop down. You go. Mighty fight.
I will win this. Smash.
Inferno.
It can't be over. I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle. Psycho power. Struggle.
See? Sort of. This still means nothing. Ask. Let's go.
It
can't be over. It can't be over. I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle. Psycho power. Struggle. Struggle. You're nothing.
You can still fight.
I hate you, fucker.
This still means nothing. Over here. Moonsault. Smash.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Moonsault.
You can't defeat the mighty bison.
I will win this.
Oh my fuck.
It can't be over.
Oh my god, dude. Even if I win, I won't feel happy about
it. I will defeat you.
This is a pointless struggle.
Sonic, you.
Out of me. Chip.
Of course.
Gotcha. Still fight.
Out of me. Chip.
Let's go. Get lost.
You can't defeat the mighty bison.
I will win this.
Blast psycho power.
No, fuck off.
Blast. This still means nothing.
You blast.
Must win this.
Struggle. Blast.
Smash.
It's all mine.
Chip. I can still fight.
Oh my god, fucking god, yes! Oh my fuck. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Pathetic attempt.
Oh fuck off, Bison, piece of shit.
Now what?
The psycho power supplying him. Stopped!
Oh, the Black Moons must have been completely shut down!
A bit late.
You're a fool. A little hit made you weak.
Game over, bastard.
I'm so... My throat hurts from all of that. Oh my god. 28 seconds left.
Can't believe I actually saved the world.
Oh, but now he's gonna die.
Time to play my last card!
You fool. Are you actually trying to die?
That's a funny joke.
Fuck, dude.
His psycho powers.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Why is life suffering?
I'm playing for this. Damn you, damn you, damn you!
I'm playing through the story mode and they just want me to suffer, honestly.
It was you! You told the bastard about the command code!
Can somebody cut his fucking head off, dude?
You must have worked very hard to stop this. Here all alone.
I'm not gonna say anything. Sorry. Oh, I'm not gonna say anything.
Ryu, get him!
Get him, Ryu!
Bison! Why, you? I'll kill you, kill you, kill you, kill you!
I've had enough of you.
So have I.
I'll kill all of you!
Oh my fucking god.
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up? Yes! Yagretka!
Hui!
Yagretka!
Fuck you.
Yeah?
What the?
Are you still resisting?
Crash you!
This mother... He's pulling a me and just blocking, low blocking the entire match. Oh, fuck off, Fang, you piece of fucking dog shit.
Will you shut up?
Fuck off!
I won't lose! Try this!
Damn you! Damn you!
This way! You've already lost!
But you're an annoying insect!
Are you still resisting?
Get him off me!
Wait for me!
Oh my god, are you fucking joking right now?
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up?
Yo, if I can... Oh my god, stop fucking...
Try this! Are you still resisting? You've already lost.
You're an annoying insect!
Oh my god, motherfucking piece of shit. Oh my god.
Will you shut up?
I don't have the patience to fucking block his attacks anymore, mostly because Bison's fucking pissed me the fuck off. Oh my god, and I jumped into it too. Because I'm just such a fucking genius.
Are you still resisting?
Lord Bison, wait for me!
He blocks that attack every fucking time I try to use it, dude.
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up?
You gnat!
Who are you calling a fucking gnat, you piece of sh- Oh my god, you fucking- I hate my life. Oh my god, are you fucking joking? And you're all fired up at the end of the fucking fight.
For the last time.
Will you shut up?
Like, he gets a fucking bar of EX. What the fuck is this bullshit?
Try this.
Oh my god! Fuck off!
You're still resisting?
Crash you! You're dead!
How did that not catch him? That's bullshit.
Lord Bison, wait for me!
Dude.
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up? You're dead, Captain!
I'm gonna fucking tear my goddamn head off.
Try this. Are you still resisting?
Crash you!
You've already lost.
You're an annoying
insect. I'm all fired up. It's over.
Oh my god, dude. Just take the hit, you fucking piece of shit.
Lord Bison, wait.
Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking good goddamn lord.
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up?
Acha!
I'm blue. Like, Fang pisses me off more than fucking Bison does.
This! You won't lose!
Achiever!
You're great, Captain!
Don't slam! You!
Try this! Are you still resisting?
I can't restart the fucking fight. Oh my god. Just kill me, fuck.
Lord Bison, wait for me!
Oh my god.
You've interfered for the last time!
Will you shut up?
It's too fucking late at night for this goddamn bullshit. Oh my.
Are you still resisting?
Crash you!
Like, what misses me off even more is she still talks shit when she's getting her ass beat.
Will you shut up?
And I have to hear this fucking intro fucking voice clip in these fucking over and over.
Take
you won't lose. You gotta be fucking joking right now.
You gnat!
Damn you, damn you!
Try this!
Like now he just blocks everything.
Are you still resisting?
I'll crush you!
You've already lost.
You're an annoying
like she talks this kind of shit when she's already.
It's over. You're done!
It's not gonna kill him.
You're all done.
Oh my god, good. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Can he just fucking die after this? Like, I don't care if it's out of character, just kick a goddamn hole in his chest. God, he better be fucking dead. Oh my fuck, dude. What happened to that?
As I had expected, you are the one who comes to me in all this chaos. You had the power to actually defeat that beast. Now show it to me.
This power is not to defeat. This is the power to push forward.
Power is just power. The desire for all power leads to conflict. And that conflict leads to the ultimate battle. Now is the time. I have waited for this moment.
I will give it my all.
Ship, here's your worthy death. Struggle.
I don't know what I did there. Really?
Nice hit.
Nice hit. Don't compliment him, fuck.
Are you as weak as the
use his power?
I didn't mean to do that.
Right now.
You blast.
Sure you can.
Oh fuck. Oh, my
I have waited for this moment.
I will give it my all.
Ship psycho power blast. Yeah.
This is fucking struggle, block everything like we did with fucking Nash.
Yeah.
Blast. Burn.
Damn it.
Ship.
Oh,
so the you time can has come.
Right now.
Ship. Infernal.
Nice hit.
Ship.
Yeah.
Blast. Are you as weak as the others?
I'll use this power.
I'm stunned. Are you joking?
Inferno.
Alright.
I have waited for this moment.
Sure you can.
I will give it my all.
How did that miss? That hit him square on the top of his fucking head.
That's a monkey!
Worthless!
I like that. That happened.
Are you as weak as the others?
I'll use this power! Hadouken! Right now! I'll do it!
Not yet, you won't!
Sure you can!
The time has come!
Yeah, I saw that coming a mile of fucking way.
Not enough!
Sure you can!
Oh my god, really?
Is this the power that you were good seeking?
See, that wasn't nearly as irritating. Don't know why. Holy hell. Oh, dude. Okay, then. Don't make me fight him again. Don't make me do another fight. I'm too... No. I can't do it. Couldn't do it if I wanted to.
We're not done.
Yes, we are. Fuck off.
Hadouken! Why is he still here?
Lord, my son!
That could have been a really cool moment, but no. They had to have Fang in for some reason.
Ryu, this place is about to...
I honestly wouldn't be surprised if Fang showed up again, just to piss me off. Holy fuck, does he just not go the fuck away? Oh my god. I've given myself a headache from getting so fucking angry. Damn, man. This should never happen. I don't think any character should be that hated. I don't hate any other character that much. In any game ever. I don't hate anybody as much as that fucker. What? What just happened?
Let's go.
Oh my god. That was great. Oh, that was fantastic. I don't even know what happened. That's how great it was. Oh, man. I still don't fully understand what just happened there. Okay, it can't be that bad. Ooh, look at that. Okay. I understand why it took so long to load. That looks beautiful. Not so much right now. Back in a suit. I knew Balrog didn't die. Now can Fang just stay over there? Oh, he just tossed his mask. Birdie! I don't understand why Birdie's so happy. I'm pretty sure Birdie got like the least screen time out of any of the characters in this game. I have to. Yeah. I think Birdie legit got the least screen time. That sucks, Birdie. I'm sorry. I feel for you, Birdie. He also got like, what, two fights or something? That sucks.
Huh?
would call now, just when I finally get to relax? Hello, who is it?
Good job. If you're listening to this message, it means you have successfully stopped the moons. Surprised? I just wanted to do something cool like this at least once. Please know, I always believed you would stop it. After all, you are a seed of the turbulent wind. Thank you. I have to go now, Rashid. One last thing. Please enjoy the rest of your life. Goodbye.
I feel for Rashid. He's probably my favorite character.
Why now? You never said anything like that to me before.
Master.
Well, time to go.
I guess that poison didn't affect him at all. He just doesn't give a shit. I got poisoned? Nah. No, I didn't. That didn't happen. What? That's it? I mean, yeah, happy ending and whatnot. Wow. Alright. See you through the credits, I guess. Might as well. They might
show. Shadow has been destroyed.
See?
However, the one who defeated Bison.
The ending is slightly different from the text written in the ancient prophecy. Could it be an inconsequential error, alone in the endless expanse of time? Perhaps.
I am truly sorry.
The world is destined to be ashen and barren. The balance between regeneration and destruction must be restored.
So, you mean...
Come and follow me, Colleen.
Okay, that's pretty cool. I can't remember his name, but fuck, I wish I remembered his name. That's so cool though. Karen Kensuke, hey. Bonnie Gordon playing Rabo Mika. I'm trying to catch these names, but they go by so fast. Let's see if I recognize. Well, I recognize some of them, obviously. Zom. Fucking Zom. Telephone. Oh, okay. Wait. Telephone voice and Rashid's friend are two different voices? What other telephone was in the game? I can't think of any. Should I just... Yeah, I'm gonna skip it. It's just too much. I don't know how long those are gonna go for. Probably forever. Oh, there you go. Look at that. Skips right into a scene anyway. Ken, you want to fight Ryu again? What's wrong with your eyebrows, man?
Thank you for waiting.
I was spending a good time on focusing my mind.
You still haven't changed at all. Now, why don't you show me the answer? The one you've been long searching for.
Let's begin.
I'm watching carefully.
Oh god, okay.
Show you can do it!
Fuck, dude. Oh god. No, let me out. Let me out of the corner, dude. Let me. No, I'm out of the corner. Fuck that shit.
Rise up!
Nice hit!
What's wrong with you?
I can still do it. Right,
here we go, Ken.
Hadouken!
About time to finish it.
Nope. No okay. Oh, that's great. Alright. I honestly wasn't ready. I didn't think there was gonna be another fight.
Let's begin.
I'm watching carefully.
Hadouken!
That was a crush counter, dude.
Shoryuken!
Shoryuken!
Rise up! Raigo! Here we go, Ken! I'll make this quick!
I won't let you win!
Hadouken! Hadouken! No chance!
Damn it!
Shoryuken!
Shoryuken!
Holy shit, he does not want to lose this little
life.
Fuck, dude.
Shoryuken!
Oh, what? Oh my god. He did not want to get hit.
I'll keep moving forward.
He said no, Ryu. That's great. That was enjoyable. I'm like, you know, the bison fight and the fang fight. Now I know what I'm gonna name this video when it goes on YouTube. I hate Fang. Or, fuck Fang. Something like that. Don't fuck Fang. He doesn't deserve it.
Now I get it. I guess you won't be needing this anymore, huh?
There is no end on the road of fighting. I know. I still need this.
I see.
I really do like the art style, but it causes some real major graphical glitches, and they're hilarious, honestly. 30,000 fight money. I need it. I'm just saving up fight money. Gotta buy them characters, yo. New difficulty has been unlocked extra. What? Where would I look at that, honestly? Can't be in here. No, you don't choose the difficulty on these, do you?
Huh? I think I'm forgetting about something.
Yeah, you don't. Where would that be?
Battle settings.
I don't know, dude. No, don't do that. Oh, fuck me. Don't worry, I'm a genius. Screens? No, that doesn't make sense either. Like, I guess we could go...
Survival.
What is they what? What is this extra I've gotten? Like, don't look at my LP. That's bad. Don't look. It's non-existent.
Story.
I don't know what they want of me. I don't know. I guess I'll figure it out later. Make a video about it whenever I figure out what the fuck they're talking about.
Story.
I don't know. That's it for now. It's been, what, 2 fucking hours? It's been like 3 hours almost. since I started. So, that was the story. That was the end of the story, actually. It was fucking, unless there's something else that I'm not figuring out. But, you know, everybody have a great day. Because, yeah, have a great rest of the day, because it's 1 in the morning over here, anyway. What is that supposed to be pointing to? July 11th, 2016, 12:05 a.m. That's almost right. It's like an hour off. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. Bye, everybody. Have a great, fantastic day.